Churchill Dag.
Tewaito alije baleko.
Kale baba.
Yeah.
Kati Papo Party 2014 bichibyo jana bebi akabi.
Papo Party this year is bigger, better and brand new venue. We used to do it at Bulldog Wandega and everyone used to complain, you know, it's a small venue, we are squeezed up because that venue attracts so many artists, comedians, MCs and just fans of Ugandan music, yeah. And the venue was quite small, so they were like, you know what, you need to take it to a bigger place. So we looked around and we found Venom, yeah. And we're like, okay, think this year Venom, you know, will accommodate the crowd that Papa Party does have. So I think this year is actually bigger and much better. And of course, so many sponsors have also tagged along, which is also something new because back in the day, it was all about Douglas investing in this. But this time around, we have so many sponsors that have tagged along, so it's going to be a bigger event.
Okay, na hiche cheka full different. Kuba bulivojia, bukawa anga ka series, first year, second year, third year. Third year, biche biche food day, chakabi.
Third year food day chakabi in tea. We're going to party VIP style. The other year we were partying ordinary style. This year it's gonna be VIP style. I wouldn't want to unveil what exactly is gonna take place, but just mark my words. VIP
style. I wouldn't want to tell you this, but next year we're putting it out, probably a beach or a field.